Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm here to tell you how to date someone with HIV. You may be researching this now because the person that you're dating now actually took the responsible steps of actually telling you that he or she may have HIV. Now, first thing that comes to mind are the sexual aspects of this relationship. Of course, one thing that you're wondering is, you know, if you were to have any type of sexual contact with this person, will you get the disease? And that answer actually is no, not necessarily. There are safe ways to take that type of risk. There have been studies that have shown that with condom use, with male to female or male to male sexual activity, being vaginal, anal, or oral, always using a condom, has been very effective in preventing transmission of the disease. With that said, one thing that you must keep in mind is that this person has more than just that involved with their life. You must understand that they actually are living with this ongoing disease. And my suggestion to you is to learn as much as possible about this condition. And as intuitively expected, be safe and do your best to live a healthy life. I'm Dr. Savage. I hope this has been informative.